Don't do it yet. Hold on. Let me do it first, and then I will look at you and say, do it with me, and then we'll do it.
Oh, wait, you have a big, big black hair over there.
Thank you. Ready? Brrr. Brrr. Do it with me.
Excuse me. Excuse me. What are you doing?
Vocal warm-ups. Helps us be in sync with one another, as well as warms up our mouths, allows us to talk
clearly. It's a very popular acting concisely. Technique.
Can I start the interview?
We're ready.
Welcome to our weekly interview on WWE.com. My guest this week, the Intercontinental Champion Miz and his lovely wife, Maryse. Welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You've been called the It Couple in WWE. I've heard a lot of comparisons to Bogey and Bacall, Burton and Taylor.
I have no idea who any of those people
Mickey
are.
Mickey and Minnie?
Mm-hmm. Mickey and Minnie, so we're like mouses to you.
Well, no, not me. I said I've heard that.
Have you? Because I haven't heard that. I heard the reason why we're the Hollywood It Couple is because we look, walk, talk, and act like stars. We are what everybody wants to be. When they see us as a couple and see Maryse, who is my rock, alongside me, celebrating with my Intercontinental Championship, it's like a dream come true. It's amazing, and I feel like we are role models for everyone out there. Every couple out there looks at us in envy and wants to be us. They want to live in the Hollywood Hills. They want to drive an Audi R8, but they can't, so they live through us on TV. It's beautiful.
You had mentioned on Raw, Maryse, Monday night, Prince William and his wife, Kate, and their baby. The world wants to know, when is the Miz and Maryse baby going to come into the world?
That would be a very cocky baby. Very arrogant.
Mini Miz, Mini Maryse.
She always wants one, actually. She literally always says, like, when are we going to get them Mini Miz?
I would actually love to have twins, a boy and a girl, to start with. And maybe another set of twins.
But
I want four.
But I want to be, really want to be the dad that's there. Like, I want to be the baseball coach, the basketball coach, the football coach. I want to be there for my kids. And right now, with the WWE, we're on the road 250, 300 days a year, and I'm nonstop. I'm the type of person, if I'm with WWE, I'm working as hard as I can. If I'm the Intercontinental Champion, you better believe I'm going to act like a champion. I'm going to every charity event, every appearance, anything that WWE needs to have me in, I am there, because this is what a champion does. And that's what this title means to me.
Miz, your wife has been very busy as well. Congratulations. New cast member for Total Divas Season 6. Which
yeah,
begins in
are
the
you
fall.
Excited about that?
Ani, very excited.
Are you going to watch the show?
Yes, I am. And I think that you're going to throw a little wrench
you think?
Into things.
Why? I like you to explain.
Knowing you, I've known you for a long time, knowing your personality, I think you're going to make the show different.
Must see.
Yes,
must
awesome. See. I think I'll bring a very different side to this show. I mean, it's going to be interesting for people to see maybe a different side of Maryse, maybe different sides of Maryse. You know, they've seen me on TV for so many years and play the bad girl. Now, I'm not saying I'm going to be the good girl.
She is a good girl, though. But the fact is, like, I'm so proud of her to see her go into Total Divas, to come into the WWE, and just, you know, kind of highlight my career, if you will. Like, this is the moment that I've kind of been waiting for, to actually work with my wife, to be able to celebrate in the ring with the Intercontinental Championship is amazing. And now that she's going to be on Total Divas, I come from a reality background. I don't know if anyone remembers, but 12 years ago, I was on every reality show possible. I think I was on like 10 reality shows. So for her to come in to Total Divas, she's going to knock it out of the park, and she's going to be the person that everyone's going to want to see.
She's going to be with you at ringside a week from Sunday, WWE Payback in Chicago, when you defend your championship against Cesaro.
There's no denying how good Cesaro is and how much the audience loves him. Whenever I'm out there in the ring with him, they're just chanting Cesaro. There's a huge Cesaro section, and it used to be just one little section. Now it's the entire arena. Cesaro is one of the most entertaining, captivating, creative superstars that the WWE has, and his moveset is second to none, and he is one of the strongest superstars, pound for pound, in the WWE. But there's one thing that holds him back, and that is he's coming back from an injury. And a lot of times in WWE superstars come back a little bit too soon. And don't think for one second that I'm not going to exploit that, because this is the title that I've always wanted as a little kid. My heroes, My heroes had this title. Ultimate Warrior, Shawn Michaels, Mr. Perfect. They held this prestigious title, and now I have it. And I'm not gonna let it go. I'm gonna beat every single superstar I possibly can to keep this around my waist. And I don't care if I have to put notches on this title to show the audience and the WWE that I deserve this, because I do. Nobody is as good as me in the ring or outside the ring. And I will prove that against Cesaro.
Finally, I know you two have been wanting to talk about this. The big scoop coming on SmackDown this Thursday night. Miz TV and your guest, AJ Styles, the number one contender for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
I think what we want to know with AJ Styles is, what's the deal with Luke Gallows and Karl Anderson? I mean, are these the guys that are going to get you a WWE championship? Because I never thought of AJ as that type of person. But knowing him from his Japan years, him, Gallows, and Anderson kind of did a little whirlwind in that Japan, and they got many, many titles because of it. Is he going to bring that same thing to WWE? And that's what I'm going to describe. That's what I'm going to get out of AJ Styles. Because I know he's probably trying to keep it inside. But I know he's scared of Roman Reigns. Because let's face it, Roman Reigns right now is the guy.
Well, thank you so much for joining me this week.
Do you have anything else, babe?
Well, if you want to talk about me, I'll just talk all day. Do you have any questions?
No, I'm good.
You're good? Mm-hmm. I want to know, how does it feel to be with the Intercontinental Champion out there?
Well, you know, I get a chance to work with my husband, so anytime I get to do that, that's pretty awesome.
Yeah?
Yes.
Do I look good out there?
You look good.
How's my butt look? Does it look pretty good?
Pretty juicy.
Pretty juicy. Yeah. I've been working out. Little squats here and there, little lunges.
How's my butt look out there?
Your butt's amazing.
Right?
Oh, my God. I sometimes I want to just take a selfie with it.
Me imagine.
I know. You're the best. I love you.